All right, Brian, let's begin.
Great, let's do it.
Whoa. Stop! Demerit!
What the hell?
Where are your hands, Brian?
On the steering wheel.
10 and 2. All right, commence. IPD, Brian, IPD!
What?
IPD. Identify, predict, decide, execute. You've got to constantly be IPD-ing everything in your target zone.
I don't know what you're saying.
IPD, identify, predict.
Yeah, you said that, but it doesn't mean anything.
IPD that!
It's a child with a ball.
Very good. Identify. Now, predict.
Predict what?
IPD!
Yeah, you keep saying that like it's a word. Those four letters don't make a word. It's not helping me remember anything.
Oh, now you've got an oncoming vehicle. Pay attention to your 4 to 6 second zone.
What is that? Four to six second?
IPD the car, Brian! IPD the car!
What does that mean?
Now check your gauges with one eye while keeping your other eye on the road.
My eyes go in the same direction.
What's your tire pressure?
I'm in the car!
Stop! Demerit!
Stewie, I know how to drive. I've been driving for years.
Ever hear of IPD, jackass?
So, how'd we do? Did you pass your driver's test?
Yeah, I think so.
You brought up IPD?
As a matter of fact, I did.
He was impressed?
No, he had no idea what I was talking about. He tried to Google it on his phone and ended up spilling hot coffee on his balls. I took him to the ER and he said he'd pass me if I picked him up in an hour.
So it did work. Well, congratulations, you're getting your license back.
I know, it's great. Now I'll be able to go to those dog parties again. Hey, Stewie, seriously, thanks for everything you did to help me get my license back.
My pleasure. But now you owe me. That means one day I'm going to come to you and ask for a favor. But I need to know something. I need to know that you're going to say yes when that day comes.
Okay.
Can we go for ice cream?